Hello and welcome to your lightning fast forecast for June 26th, 2018. Before this video does start, this is proudly sponsored by Penrod's Weather Freeman Forecast of Floyd Glass and Window. Check them all out in the links below. Pollen virtually zero, UV index being a 10 out of 15. You're going to want sunscreen, that is, if you're going outside. Rain is expected all day long. We actually have thunderstorms throughout the St. Louis area right now. But overall, this morning after this wave of storm, 60% chance of rain for the remainder of the morning. This afternoon, high of 86, 60% chance of rain. And then the majority of the rain is going to move through this evening. Those thunderstorms, a few of those could be severe. Tomorrow, the severe threat does remain. It's very small, but it's still there. And then it looks as if the severe threat is almost completely diminished as we get into Thursday, before we're going to get a break throughout the weekend here of rain, although things are going to be very hot, unfortunately, when that rain does go away. That rain's going to come back on Sunday and Monday. Cold front's going to move through. High of 91, low of 77 Sunday. Monday, high of 88, low of 77. And you can see those rain chances there. Accordingly, moderate risk of severe weather today, and that is the SPC's equivalent of an enhanced risk. And you can see where that extends. And then you can also see tomorrow's severe weather risk as well. Getting into drought, that should hopefully be updated at some point today so I can update you tomorrow. You can check me out on social media at Microcasting on Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram. Thank you so much for watching. This is Microcasting St. Louis signing out.